Hello all, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install NLTK Python package on Windows operating system. So in my previous videos, I have already talked about how to install all these different type of Python packages like matplotlib, pandas, numpy, selenium and all that. So do watch those videos as well. So in this video, I'm going to talk about NLTK package, how to install that, then how to import that within our Python IDLE. So all of that I'm going to show you on this video. So this video is going to be a bit informative. So do watch the video till the end. And if you face any issues in middle, you can always comment in our comment section. I'll try my best to help you. Now to install NLTK, first thing that you need to have is you need to have Python installed. So in my previous videos, I have showed you how to install Python. So you need to follow this link and you need to download your latest version of Python and installing it locally on your system. So once you have your Python installed, let's go to your search and just simply type cmd, open our command prompt, and here you need to just simply type python space dash dash version and hit enter. You can see that our latest version of Python version 3.12.2 is already been installed on our system. So if you see this similar type of message, then all you basically know is your Python is successfully installed on your system. So once you have your Python installed, it's time to check our pip version. So for that, just simply type py space dash m, then space pip, then space dash dash version and hit enter. And immediately you can see that our pip version is version 24.0. So this is the latest version of pip at the time of making of this video. It is very important to upgrade your pip. So let's run our upgrade command of our pip. So python.exe dash m, then pip install, then space dash dash upgrade, then again pip and hit enter, and you can see that our requirement is already satisfied. So latest version of pip is already been installed, which is version 24. So maybe the time when you are watching this video, you might see a different version of pip. So it is very important to run this command. Alright, so you need to run this command to upgrade your pip before installing any Python packages. So once you have your Python installed, you have the latest version of pip, it's time to install any Python package. So first let's clear our screen, cls, hit enter. And now I'm going to show you how to install NLTK. So for that, just simply type pip install NLTK and hit enter, and immediately you'll be seeing it is rightly started collecting our NLTK Python package from internet and then going to install it locally on your system. You can see it is rightly started doing that. So let's wait for a couple of minutes, and you can see that it is successfully installed on our system. So our latest version of NLTK package version 3.8.1 is successfully installed. So if you see this similar type of prompt, then all that basically means is our NLTK is successfully installed. So let's quickly jump over to our search and just simply type IDLE over here. So just simply click on this Python IDLE and it will open Python IDLE over here. So just if you just simply import NLTK and hit enter, you can see it is rightly started importing our NLTK. And there you go, you can see it is properly showing that trademark triple arrow after import NLTK. So it is not showing any error message. So all that basically means is our NLTK is successfully installed and it is imported onto our code. Alright, so you are good to go to install to use this NLTK package now. Alright, so in this way you can successfully install NLTK on Windows operating system. I have also started Geeky Syntax channel, so please do subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel. That will really motivate me to make more such videos. And also if you are interested, you can also subscribe our Geeky Script vlogging channel. So that is basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.